if we put any measure in place that puts space between me and the first class passengers or me and the coach passengers, something that they can't throw something at me, something that would just provide just enough, just a few seconds of time, more than the current security measures that we have in place, that's what I need to safely get the airplane on the ground.